What's up, everybody? This is Carolina Mike, and I'm your host for SharePoint in 60 Seconds, the channel where you can get the information you need in the first 60 seconds and then stick around for a walkthrough. Today, stick around to find out how you can hide folders in any SharePoint document library. Let's go.
I'm a SharePoint expert, play with data extra. Careful with my hands, cause I gotta use them for work. Yeah, I'm a big old nerd. I like maple syrup on my pancakes. I don't care what you heard.
And we're back. And you know how we do it right about this time. We got the big timer up here. This time we're going to remember to hit the start whenever, because last time I didn't. Anyway, all right, we're going to give you the verbal rundown in 60 seconds or less, followed by a demo, which is not guaranteed to be 60 seconds or less, but still fun nonetheless. All right, so here we go. Oh, but wait a minute. Before we do that, we need you to take 5 seconds and get ready for this by clicking that like and subscribe button in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We appreciate you. Let's go. First thing you're going to do is you're going to make a copy of that all documents view. From there, you're going to go into edit this view. Then you're going to scroll down the bottom. You're going to click on the section that says folders, expand that section and say show without folders. There you go. Done. 15 seconds, y'all. We got this. We got this. All right. Now let's get right down to the demo. Let's get rid of this and let's just make it happen. All right. We got some folders here. I'll show you. We'll bounce through. We got some files. All right. Folders and files. Files and folders, right? But who wants to look at these folders? I don't want to look at these folders. And if you're trying to find out, like a real good application here is if you're trying to find out when the last time the file got modified, because you can't trust the modified from the folder. I do believe, and someone correct me if I'm wrong, if you just modify the name of this folder, it takes that as like a modified of the folder, but not necessarily when a file has been modified. Just saying. So we're going to make a copy of this all documents view. We're going to go save view as, and we're going to just keep that same text. We're going to add in no folders. Make it public. Why not? So obviously that hasn't changed. We still got the folders there, but don't worry. Just go on down to edit current view. Takes you to home sweet home for all my OG SharePoint folks out there. This is like, I don't know, it's sort of like a slice of heaven to be able to go to some of the old school screens. All right, so we scroll down the bottom and we're going to go to folders, expand it, and then show items without folders. And then, ba-bam, check it out. Now you can just say, ooh, when was the last time this file got modified, newer to older? That's what happened. So there you go. That's how you hide the folders in any SharePoint document library. With that, please feel free to let us know what you think. And if you have any questions, put them in the comments. Until then, we'll see you next time. Remember, SharePoint rocks, and so do you. See you next time.
I'm a SharePoint expert, play with data extra. Careful with my hands, cause I gotta use them for work. Yeah, I'm a big old nerd. I like maple syrup on my pancakes. I don't care what you heard.